that the story of Popol and Kupa began under strange circumstances.
Wanna take a bite?
And so Kupa and Popol shared their first meal together. Despite being trapped in a dangerous pit, they both felt a warm feeling growing within their hearts. Days quickly passed and our two little fellows didn't have much food left.
You saved me? I think I just found myself a new friend.